Hello. Yeah, as you can tell, very odd angle this one. This is kind of a last-minute video, and I just thought I'd sort of throw this one in while it's almost still topical. I was watching the Olympic Games, and something really struck me, which is that as I was watching everyone preparing for their races or their swimming or whatever the hell they're doing, you notice a lot of people kind of just milling around and walking around and going, oh, please Lord, you know, whatever, and kind of hands like this, and or they might be kissing a crucifix or whatever, and you think, what are you doing? Like, are you really asking God for help in this race? You know, you've spent 4 years training, and now, you know, you're asking for God's help. I mean, isn't that the equivalent in video game terms of just getting a bloody cheats book and looking for cheats? And saying, you know, please, God, if you can just get me across the line just that little bit quicker than everybody else, you know, sprinkle some magic pixie dust on my legs, I'd be most grateful. I've been working really hard for this, you know. And however they're asking for the help, even if it's for a boost in confidence or to quell their nerves or whatever it is, you're still asking God to give you something that you didn't have at that point. You know, I mean, for instance, if you do ask for your nerves to be kind of toned down, but the person next to you is equally as nervous, but they didn't pray to God, then surely that's kind of cheating, isn't it? Because you're being given something because you kind of asked for it, and it is equivalent to magic pixie dust on your legs. So, I don't know what you think about that, but I thought, you know, and then the other thing is, when they cross the line, exactly the same darn thing, you know. They abdicate all their bloody 4 years of training and work to the man upstairs. Oh, thank you, Lord, thank you, thank you for getting me across the line. Hang on a minute! It was you that did all the bloody work! It was you that was up at dawn every day for 4 freaking years, running round a goddamn, you know, track, practicing, or whatever you were doing, or cycling, or whatever. Why are you giving all the bloody praise and thanks to this invisible character that you've never met? Yeah, it's just crazy, crazy talk. Now, those of you that clicked on this video thinking it was going to be kind of high comedy, no, not really, not on this occasion. I haven't had time to make it funny. In order to make it funny, I'd probably need funnier material, funnier stuff, you know, funnier games, for example. I mean, I can't wait for the time when we have things like Olympic duvet cover changing competitions, you know, that'd be fun to watch. You can imagine the Olympic... you know, the female Olympic gold medalist in that one, you know, 4.3 seconds. And the male gold medalist, you know, 7 hours, 43 minutes and 57 seconds. You know, something like that. But, yeah, so, as I say, a quickie. Sorry for any flickering on this video. I put the bloody towel up there just to try and keep some of the light out. And I'm going now. I'll see you in my next video, which, I don't know, I think it's going to be my animated one next. Next animated one, and unless I come up with something else in the meantime, see you soon. Bye.